Probably about 35, 40 meters rock platform here.
Mixed with
sand, pebbly sand, upper intertidal zone, lots of biogenic shell in that pebbly sand. Sort of as a surface veneer.
Incredible beach. Fill in the back shore.
That guy's got grass on his roots.
Lots of clam shells on the upper beach.
Rock platform, shoreline, discontinuous, pebble bottle.
Encrusted looking zostra. Those are sargassum plants in the near shore. Actually, there's a lot of bare looking substrate in the near shore underwater. Sargassum around that dock showing up quite nicely.
And
near shore sargassum mixed with
coming
reds.
Up
the
to
reds
the sun-kissed orange house here.
By the cover is dominated by the
cobble veneer on most of the beaches over the sand.
What's growing on the bedrock immobile platform definitely looks different than what's on the beaches.
Pebbly sand, pocket beaches.
It's a different distribution of the similar species. Here's the near shore sargassum. Got fucus on
pebbly
the upper
sand,
platform, blade greens at the waterline.
There's the sun-kissed orange
house.
Actually, it has a pretty good riparian zone.
Sargassum near shore, and then it's actually sort of sparse below that. There's the blade red showing up again. Still, blade red's all along here. I would call that a patchy red band because
and spring right
very,
at the point
clearly.
Up here, it's called Moses Point. We'll do a tape change.
Near shore sargassum, great big huge houses. Oh boy, fucus barnacle upper, mostly barnacle, patchy fucus that is, with greens on the waterline and reds all along here. That's blade reds at the waterline.
Yes.
Oh, the green has changed color. It's gone to a brighter.
And these are pebbly sand beaches, sand flat with pebbles down low. Biogenic sand on this one. There's pebble cobble up high. We're going to break off and do a tape change here.
Quite bare on